So, morning everyone. I've been a bit quiet lately because, well, to be honest, I've been quite low. I wouldn't say depressed, but I do suffer from depression and I take antidepressants. It's been a tough year, really. My mind catching up with how much weight I've lost, and I didn't really get to where I wanted to be. It's all this should have kind of mentality that goes in the head that we think we should do certain things. And because I feel like I should reach a certain number, I've sort of got depressed about it and beat myself up a little bit. So anyway, this low mood was quite bad last week. Somehow or other, I just took a day at a time, which is obviously my best advice for whatever is going on in life, one day at a time, and it'll come good. And I am feeling a lot better today. I'm just going to go and meet a friend for a coffee, so that would be lovely. And it has been actually meeting friends this week and chatting about things. That's helped me put things in perspective. And, you know, sharing how you feel really does lift the spirit. And just having people there that will listen to you, and if they don't understand, just to listen and just be that ear you need sometimes. I'm not perfect. I make mistakes. I go off plan. I berate myself still sometimes, but I'm still fighting that one. That's the toughest thing, to not self-criticise. I'm always telling people self-love is so important, and it is. So I spoke to my Weight Watcher coach, and it's come to the conclusion that I am really happy where I'm at. I've already achieved all my dreams and goals. I mean, to do with mobility and choice of things I can do in life and freedom. And I'm so tired of trying to reach a number that might not even suit my body. I won't know. So we're going to set a goal of 13 stone 7, and that's about, for me, £9 away, and I've got a little gain this week. And you know what? I'm really happy and content with that, and I don't want to have any skin operations. I think my body looks okay. I'm very okay in my own skin. I think the low mood has come from the fact that I keep thinking I should reach a certain number, BMI number. Need to take into account I have got some excess pounds with my skin. I've had those cut off, maybe another 10 pounds off my body. I don't want to have that excess skin cut off. I'm really quite comfortable with who I am. And I need to stop fighting for something, a number, that probably will never be part of my life. I'm not the same as anyone else, and this is my story. And Lisa there is quite happy where she is. So I'm going to get to the agreed goal of 13.7 that I arranged with my wonderful coach Helen, who is more than a coach, she's a friend, and I'm very lucky to have her in my life. And I'm very grateful for everyone that follows me, so thank you out there if you're listening, and all the supportive comments. And I just want you to know, if you suffer from low mood and depression like I do, you can get through. And some days, depression is quite an odd thing for me. If I try and explain, it's like driving along on a beautiful day, and out of nowhere you hit a bank of fog, and all of a sudden you can't see where you're going. Or it can feel like someone's dumped a whole load of black over you, like a bucket of black over you, and you can't see. And it can take quite a while to figure a way through that feeling. And that's kind of where I can explain it. It's, you don't want to be depressed. You've got so many good things in your life. And because you realise you're depressed, that's counterproductive, because you're very thankful and think, well, what on earth I got to be depressed about? And then you berate yourself. So it can get very tricky getting into that cycle. So keeping a control of reality can be quite hard with low mood, and self-expectation, that can be hard as well. And so I just want to put this out there. I'm not perfect. None of you should expect to be perfect. And if you have a low mood, find someone to talk to. Don't hide away, don't struggle, because none of us are perfect and we all need someone at some point. So don't struggle alone. Okay, have a great day, everyone. Bye.